Are you having a good time?
Yeah!
We're having a great time. Thank you so much for inviting us. The first time I've ever played in this beautiful town of yours, so thank you so much for inviting us. Okay, we've introduced the ones tonight, but we'll put your hands together. One of the great pioneers of global rock and roll music. From the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, this year celebrating over half a century playing rock and roll music. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Johnny Steele!
Thank you. You haven't met this guy yet. He's introduced everybody in the band except himself. So please put it together here for Peter Barn. I first came to Poland with the Original Animals in November 1965. It was a lot of fun, and I've always enjoyed coming back here because it's such a great country and all the lovely people, and the hospitality is fabulous. So sometimes it's too fabulous. But in that same year of 1965, we had a change of personnel in the Animals when Alan Price left the band and Dave Robey joined us later on. But in the meantime, we had a young guy from our hometown of Newcastle who joined us on keyboards and went on to a great career. After the Animals, he had the seat in the Ian Dury and the Blockheads. He was playing with Ian Dury and the Blockheads for 25 years. He's also recorded and toured with The Clash, with the Eurythmics. He's recorded with Paul McCartney, Peter Frampton, many others. And it's great to have him back on the keyboards. Please welcome again Mick Gallagher. When Mick joined us in the spring of 1965, we had a new hit single, and we're going to play that for you now. It's a lovely Sam Cooke composition. It's called Bring It On Home To Me. Oh,
You gotta bring your sweet love and all home. You gotta bring your sweet love and all home. It's pretty quiet, isn't it? You gotta bring your sweet love and all home. You gotta bring your sweet loving on home to me.